What's going on, everybody? This is Ulysses. We are coming at you live from the Vega team headquarters. And today's been chaotic, busy, productive, blessed. But I wanted to take each and every one of you to this conference table over here. And I'm seriously exhausted. My team and I have been putting together these baskets. We are going to be donating and sponsoring 14 of them, so we're not even done yet, but this is what we got going. So far, 5 baskets are gonna be personally delivered by the Vega team, man. It started with one basket many years ago, then 2 baskets and 3 baskets, and my team and I banded together along with our amazing lender friend, Willie. Team Willie is in the house. Thank you so much for joining forces with us and being so generous and so kind. We're gonna have 14 baskets. We're shooting to deliver between 3 and 5 today. Not only is this important, but we've also been negotiating to open 3 more escrows today. We wanna get these escrows open before Thanksgiving. So there's a lot to be thankful for. But again, this isn't about real estate. This is about giving back to families that unfortunately are not on their feet and they're struggling. So we're blessed that we are in a position to be able to help them. And this is where we're at. So if you or somebody you know is struggling this holiday season, please let me know. My team and I are gonna try to put something like this together for Christmas. Maybe not a turkey, maybe a ham, maybe some tamales, maybe some something. So who do you know that I need to contact and let them know that the Vega team is gonna be delivering a basket so that they can have a beautiful Christmas. So Christmas is right around the corner. So I wanna make sure that I reach to each and every one of you and private message me and let me know who would you like to nominate so that we can help them. My team and I joined forces and this is where we're at. So again, check this out. It has everything. And I wanna thank my teammates, because this would have never been possible without my amazing agents. I love you all. You guys know who you are. We're talking Imelda, we're talking Cynthia, we're talking Maria, we're talking, oh my God, we're talking Xenia, we're talking Katie, we're talking Susan, we're talking everybody. And obviously Team Willie from the Loan Guys. This would have never been possible by myself. There's no way. It takes a village. So I'm just blessed, thankful, and honored that I have each and every one of you on my team so that we can give back, you know. So the day's not over. We're gonna go to Banning, we're gonna go to Loma Linda, we're gonna go to Fontana, we have one in San Bernardino, and then we gotta change because this is I'm not gonna be presenting offers like this. Real men wear pink, baby. So I'm gonna turn into the broker owner, present offers, and hopefully open escrow on not one, not two, but 3 listings. So who said that nobody's buying or selling real estate in November and December? Obviously, they may not be buying real estate from other people, but they're buying and selling through us. So I'm tired, I'm getting old, I'm sorry. We've got some baskets to deliver, so I will catch you guys later.